Hello, I'm your coding here, and we'll modify a bootstrap navbar to make it look something like this. This is a Bootstrap 5 starter template, and I've linked a CSS file. I'll be using this navbar. Add the image of your logo here. Set some width to reduce the image size. To get these links to the center, add class MXAuto here. The container fluid is a flex box and its flex direction is rho. To place the logo above the links, set its flex direction to column. But we don't want this on the small screen, so add a media query here. Let's style the links. Change the color of the links to black and increase the font size a bit. Change this disabled link to a normal one. To get those lines, add some top and bottom border to navbar nav. Increase the padding for nav items. To add some space below the logo, add some top margin to navbar nav. There's some right margin to navbar brand. Let's remove it. Let's check how it looks on small screen. Let's reduce the size of the logo here and make it 100 pixels only on large screens. I don't want this bottom border on the smaller screen. So let's place this in the media query. So this is how it looks on the small screen and on the larger screens. And that's it for the video. Thanks for watching.